certainly for the soft herbs, dill, coriander, basil, I think that deserves another round of applause. We're going to cut this up now and we'll pass around. There'll be a little taster, but you know, you'll have that flavour in your mouth. So simple, so quick to make.
I'd like to introduce the lovely Paolo Arrigo, and they're going to be doing some fantastic demonstrations for you doing from Italy, from seed to plate.
And if you cut this tomato in half, it's pure meat. No pockets of water or seed in there. This particular one comes from Corleone in Sicily.